We got all out the way. So we talked about the parameters about WWE getting together to sell the company, everything like that. So two names that happened to pop up in the pool of investors and stuff looking to buy out WWE. Can you take a guess who they are?
Disney,
That's well,
which
that's one of them.
I got something to say about that.
So,
Thrown for a loop here.
one of the I got you. One of the sister publication to the Wall Street Journal, Barron's, they reported that Anthony Khan and his father are also interested in buying WWE.
Hold on. They say Anthony Khan and his father,
Yes.
and not Shad Khan and his son. Seeing that Shad Khan the one that got the money.
Yeah, well, collectively they apparently throwing their hats in, and just for people
Shad
that
Khan still owes the employees of the Black News Network. I don't want to hear you about nothing buying no wrestling company.
yikes,
You still owe Black people their money, sir.
forgot about that.
I ain't forget.
Oh, that's bad. That's hella bad. Yeah, man. But just for those people that talk about like, oh yeah, the Khan's got all this fucking money, they would also need a financial partner, an investor, to join with them if they were to make that sale happen. So
They don't got enough money.
yeah. Never think they got it like that.
Listen, that's cooked. That's cooked already. Cause like one, they can't buy this shit for obvious reasons, fam. For obvious reasons, they just we don't need that. Y'all complained for 20 years about a wrestling monopoly.
That's true.
But now y'all want a wrestling monopoly again. Or y'all just don't want WWE monopolies. Now, if that's the case, say it. But don't come up with no bullshit. Oh, we don't like monopolies. But then Tony Khan, y'all want him to get every wrestling. Y'all want him to. He'd have already bought out Ring of Honor. Now y'all want him to buy WWE. He tried to kill the value of Impact so he could buy that. Let's not do that.
Yeah,
Like you, they
please.
don't have the liquid assets, man. They don't
Yeah.
have the cash. They need an
Something.
investment group. And that's cooked when Shad Khan is like, all right, I got investors. They want to see your books for AEW first so they know how you do. That's cooked already.
Oh we don't want to have that conversation.
Yeah.
Let's not do that.
Who should buy WWE though? Who's the other person you said? Disney?
Yeah, Nick Khan met with Disney last weekend.
Oh, word.
So yeah, obviously that was
Oh,
always going to be in the mix.
they trying to get this shit done.
Yeah. I think the other one
Don't
was
like
Am.
Disney though.
Yeah. I don't, it's to me it just doesn't mix.
I got pros and cons for a few of these companies, I think. Like, I don't like Disney.
They all got something.
Like, yeah, Disney, like y'all already don't like the fact that WWE is family friendly and watered down. Like Disney. Y'all seen what Disney did to Star Wars. Y'all seen what Disney did to Marvel. What y'all
Yeah.
think y'all about to do to WWE?
Right.
And then Disney also, they don't got enough cash either. Like they spent all their cash doing that Fox merger and then the Disney Plus getting that
Oh,
launched off.
yeah.
They don't
Yeah,
got no
that's
money
right.
right now, bro. Like every year for the last like 3 or 4 years, they've had less money at the end of the year.
It's not a good time frame for them to try that.
So that would actually be horrible for the investors. Like they go look at their stock price over the last year or so.
Oh, yeah, that's true too.
Not even like the last 2, 3 years. That's why Bob Iger came back. Like he was gone for about a year and came back. Like, yeah, you fucking
Is
with
true.
me.
Yeah, I remember that. I remember that.
I think like I've been actually calling this the last couple years. I think once when they first did the releases back in 2020. They were talking about trying
That
to.
I'm gonna say that's when I originally thought, like, okay, they probably just clearing the decks to see what they gonna get.
Yeah. But like back then when I first started, the first people I said was Comcast. If you don't know, Comcast owns NBC Universal. NBC Universal is the umbrella of which USA Network and Peacock are under.
Right.
So it's kind of like a no-brainer for them to probably be in the lead.
I say, think it makes sense.
Yeah. Universal Studios will be lit. Right, with all the WWE themed attractions they would have
there. I'm about to say, oh my God.
Like, I feel like WWE attractions at Universal Studios would be better than at Disney World.
Definitely.
Yes. Plus, is also that will bring us one step closer to my prediction of The Rock owning the WWE. Because, you know, The Rock pretty much, you know, The Rock pretty much like this with NBC Universal.
Yeah,
right. He got his show on there. Got the Fast series, all the other movies he do. Also, that that's probably my most likely choice, I believe. But I got some, you know how I do. I got some out of the box choices.
Yeah,
give me Steve Harvey. Man. Let's wait, get wait, Steve wait. Harvey with an investment group. Own the WWE.
Oh man,
man, we could have like. Wow. WWE Night on Family Feud, all that.
I think they've had, like...
I mean, they have no, WWE was wrestlers on Celebrity Family
they do.
Feud. They've
do.
Had that Impact was... wrestlers on yeah. Celebrity Family Feud. I'm talking about a full-blown WWE Family Feud.
Mm.
I don't know the logistics of it yet, but that's for y'all to figure out. Y'all the billionaires. y'all do the job.
Just I don't cut work the for check. Free.
Unless y'all want to hire me.
I was just saying, just cut the check.
And we get that Impact merger popping too.
At some point, you might as well. Like,
say, I own two wrestling companies. What about
I think
Jay-Z?
The other. I don't. That'd be kind of lit. I ain't gonna lie to you.
WrestleMania tickets or dinner with Jay-Z?
Oh, man. listen. Y'all can say what y'all want. I'm taking them tickets, bro.
Bro, I don't.
I'm taking them tickets.
Why would anybody take a dinner with Jay-Z?
I don't know. To be honest with you, like
for him to tell you some shit that you can hear everybody on YouTube say.
I'm about to say, like, what you gonna tell me that first I don't already know,
right? And he's about to tell you no gems. He's about to tell you all basic information,
right? Unless you like got something you want to slide something my way, you know what I'm saying? Like you want to give me like a job in Rock Nation or something, like, you know, that's a different story. Like we can make this like a interview dinner. That's a different conversation.
Yeah, it's a different
story. If we just chilling, just shooting the shit, like there's plenty of black people I could just sit down with that right. I would pick over Jay-Z, to be honest with you.
Also, like I'll choose Robert Smith over Jay-Z.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, a lot of niggas don't know who Robert Smith is. And that's a problem. Y'all know who Jay-Z is. Y'all know who Robert Smith is. That is a problem.
Oh, boy.
I ain't about to tell y'all. It's Googleable. Nah, what did Jay-Z bought WWE to? He get a whole group together. Start giving our Rockefeller chains instead of title belts.
You know what? I can get that. Well, they can give out the chains anyway, but...
Or they give out chains to all the Performance Center signees. Hey. I think, I'm trying to manifest everything we've talked about in the past. All right? So we already got The Rock on in WWE. All right. Last year, remember I talked about Madea goes to WrestleMania?
Oh my God, no.
Maybe Tyler Perry by WWE.
Hell no. I want none of that. None of that. That's the straw for me. One of the companies that were in the mix too, or at least were discussed, it was either Amazon or Netflix. So
Amazon, I wouldn't mind.
Jeff Bezos. That's not a. That ain't a bad way to go, to be honest with you.
Netflix broke too. Netflix broker than Disney, so I think both of them out the way.
Yeah, no, I saw that name pop up at some point.
No, Amazon would be cool. Because, don't be tweeting. Amazon get all the rights to the NFL.
That's true.
In like 10 years. Don't be tweaked. Yeah, Amazon Prime, I wouldn't mind that. And as an investor, I think the people that could pay out the most for this buyout, I'm sorry, motherfuckers that we talked about last week.
Well, I mean,
I tell you, Saudi Arabia, they gonna pay the check.
I'm gonna say they're not going away.
Nah,
no, they're not. It's not nearly.
It's just, it was false what y'all was saying. It's still a possibility.
Yeah, they're not going away no time soon. Like, they're not at the top of the list and not about to close it. But
I was about to buy some Saudi Arabia stock last week too.
Oh shit!
I was looking at okay,
it was about to be a come up. Nah, they that's always, as long as this is still a conversation, they're always going to be in the mix of it. That's
they high-key got the most money out of everybody.
Yeah. it ain't going to take much,
which is why yo, if they buy WWE and like I find out that buyout like 100,000 per share or some shit like that. Nah, that's dragging it, but you never know.
You don't know till you ask.
Yeah. All you gotta do is ask him.
Right.
These are people that thought Yokozuna was still alive, mind you.
That's true. That's really true.
If they think Yokozuna is still alive, I can ask them for $100,000 per share.
You could? I would. Why not?
Let me get $100,000 per share of the WWE I got. I'm coming on here with the. That's gonna be the whole episode. I'm gonna just had a whole song on loop for 2 hours. Ain't no more Young Kings wrestling. This is why.
Oh man, it's gonna be A-Rab money wrestling. Hey,
every week that's all you go hear. You're like, man, why did I stop uploading episodes? Man, go back and check.
Nah, look, I told people, I'm like, listen, if you see Mansoor show back up on TV and he dropped that Maximum Male gimmick, you know, he just back to Saudi Taker again,
mm-hmm.
you know something going down.
Oh, facts.
Just get yourself ready now.
Facts.